today, she would eliminate her target and dispose of all evidence without being spotted even once. Mission accomplished. There was nothing she could not do. She had become a true master of death.